New tonight, Cummins is laying off some 2,000 workers. Inside Indiana Business confirms the Columbus-based powertrain manufacturer says demand has deteriorated faster than expected. Company leaders say they need to reduce costs. 62,000 people work for Cummins around the world. It's not known how many, if any, layoffs will happen here in Indiana. The company says it will cut salaried employees, not union workers. The cuts are expected to happen during the first quarter of 2020.